Hi, I'm Matt Brisboy with the City of Newport Beach Fire Department, and I'm here with our Lifeguard Chief Mike Halfide, and we're here at our Newport Beach's seasonal Ocean Lifeguard Tryouts, which is a very, very exciting thing we do every year in Newport Beach to really re-up and get some of our seasonal lifeguards out here trying out, and really it's our first kind of opportunity to get people here and our new recruits. So what are the recruits and things going to be going through today, Mike? What's the process?
So we have about 100 applicants who are expected to show up today. Our first event is a 1,000-meter ocean swim and then a 1,000-meter run, swim, run. So you can see behind me the conditions are a little less than ideal. We've got some rain and a little bit of wind, but we'll have lifeguards out there. We expect to have a good, safe course today.
And after that runs the swim, then they do a run, swim, run. Is that correct? It's two events today?
Right, so they'll do a 1,000-meter swim. We'll take about a 15-minute break, and then they'll do a run, swim, run, which simulates an ocean rescue. We'll take the top 50 finishers from that, and they'll do an interview tomorrow. And so we're looking for not only people who have good physical abilities, good ocean skills, but also good interpersonal customer service skills.
And then about the top 30 or 40, you'll take through to our basic lifeguard academy, and they'll go through a full 120-hour intensive training to really learn everything there is to become a Newport Beach Ocean Lifeguard?
Right, so this is just to qualify for our Lifeguard Academy. The top candidates will go through the lifeguard training. They'll learn ocean skills, rescue skills, customer service, first aid, and it'll culminate with a testing day in the end of April. And then the top finishers will be expected to be out in the towers just about Memorial Day.
Okay, and if anyone's watching and is interested in trying out and doing this, you have to be 16 years of age, and we'll do it again next February in 2021 as well.
Yeah, so applications are out. And this year we did something different. We had three information nights where we had a chance to meet with the candidates, explain the course, explain the preparation. And in conjunction with our recreation department, we had 4 weekends of prep training where we had them training in the pool and then we were out in the ocean. The idea is to get some of our surfers, some of the people who are excellent water-skilled people, but they don't necessarily have all the swimming abilities to make it through. And so we're hoping to see a little more diverse group this year.
Great. And for those of you, that's obviously a very, very exciting, awesome first job. And it's something that is carries a lot of responsibility and a lot of training.
This is a first job for many people. But if I look at all the things that we've put out about it, all the former lifeguards come back and tell them it's their best job ever. So we're really looking forward to getting our new crop of Newport Ocean lifeguards.
Great. Well, thank you for having us today here, Chief Halfide. And we're going to show you all what the swim and the run, swim, run looks like today. And so thank you for joining us. I'm here with Newport Beach Lifeguard Training Captain Mike Ure. And Mike's responsible for all lifeguard training here in the city of Newport Beach, from our full-time staff to our seasonal lifeguards to the world-renowned junior lifeguard program. And Mike, this has got to be an exciting day for you, you know, to get the new recruits come through. I know we have about 240-plus, or give or take, seasonal ocean lifeguards, and each year we need to get about 30 to 40 new ones that come through. And this is really the start of their whole journey here to becoming a Newport Beach Ocean Lifeguard.
Yeah, that's true. And here, this is the start of it all. We have some challenging conditions today, but this is what we want. We want to see if we can get candidates that can make it through, get through today's conditions, and then get them into training. And the next part of that will be getting through the two events today, and then tomorrow getting through some interviews, which a lot of our younger candidates have not done too many interviews. So that's some of a challenge for them too, but a lot of them really step up. It's impressive. And then following that, there'll be some background checks and some other things. And eventually we'll get them into the academy where they're going to do about 100 hours of training, and then a few more hours and days of working out in the towers and watching the guards work out in the towers and getting some more training out there. So that's where we're at right now, and looking forward to get going.
Wonderful. And you alluded to the interview and how important that is with 20 million plus beachgoers every year here in Newport Beach, and everyone coming. Our seasonal lifeguards, the ones in the towers that are up there, are really the ambassadors to the city. They're not just watching the water, making rescues, making sure the public's safe, but they're interacting with the public literally hundreds of times a day on every tower. So that really becomes an important component of this profession.
Yeah, that's a great point, Matt. one of the heavily weighted parts of our test is the interview. It's weighted as heavily as some of the physical events that we have. So it's really important that our candidates are able to communicate. And it's true that one of our most important parts of this job is being able to talk to the public. We're in communication and contact with over 10 million visitors every year out here on the beach, and ambassadors to the whole city. So that's one of the major parts of this job, that they have to be able to get through the interviews. It's very important.
Well, thank you so much for having us here, and we look forward. For those of you that are watching, we will follow the Basic Lifeguard Academy this year, and you will see us down at Newport Beach Junior Lifeguards to do some videos with them as well. So thank you, Training Captain Year.
Thank you.
I'm here with Newport Beach Lifeguard Captain Mark Herman, and Captain Herman this year is responsible for the Basic Lifeguard Academy. So, Mark, this has got to be exciting. You know, over 100 applicants coming, and we're really looking for 30 or 40 really high-quality candidates to fill our ranks here as Newport Beach Ocean Lifeguards, and this is kind of the kickoff for the first day here.
This is the kickoff. It's actually the second step in the process. All these applicants got their paperwork in by last Tuesday. And so now they're going to show up today. We got some nice weather for it. We're going to modify the course a little bit and make sure we keep everyone safe. We're going to get them out there. And it's the most exciting day for all of us that are current lifeguards, because we went through this process. We know what it's like. And it really gets us going just to see these new kids coming out and getting ready to start their career as Newport Beach lifeguards.
Yeah, it's a very, very exciting day. And I know you have a really jam-packed rookie academy set, the Basic Lifeguard Academy. And it's over 100 hours of pretty intense training to get them ready and get them out here into a lifeguard tower.
Yeah, so starting in early March, we're going to put them through weekends, a total of 109 hours. They're going to come, they're going to learn first aid, CPR. We're going to teach them basic rescue recognition and a lot of other lifeguarding skills that are going to help them through their career once they're here.
Well, thanks so much for having us. We look forward to watching the event.
Pretty awesome that you're all here this morning. I'm sure there are some other things you'd probably rather be doing, but maybe not. But the weather is perfect. Water's 57, it's cold, windy, a little choppy, and this is just what we want to just see how you do with some little bit of adversity. And but the main thing is to have fun and enjoy it. Once you get through the first brace of the cold water, just rock on and have a great time, you know? Thank you.
So we're going to start about 20 yards west of the jetty. There's four buoys out there, not just three. Okay, there's two boats, not one. We go out, you're going to go left shoulder around all buoys, and then back in. We'll finish on the other side. Just on the other side of the pier, if you go along the shore to get down there, you'll see the finish line, two checkered flags, and a chute. Okay, and then you'll check in. At the finish line, you'll each get a tongue depressor. Hold on to that, because that's going to dictate your place. We'll go to about 80 people with tongue compressors.
We'll be right back.
with Newport Beach Fire Chief Jeff Boyles. And Chief Boyles, this is obviously an exciting day for everyone here in the Newport Beach Fire Department, our really first line entry-level employees here trying out. And we ended up having 88 of them enter the water on this beautiful day here in Newport. And they're all just finishing now and getting ready to do their run, swim, run. And what are some of the things you have to say to everyone watching today?
Well, we're really proud of all of these kids that showed up today. Like Matt said, 88 of them showed up. As you can see behind us, we have quite a bit of wind, really cold water today, choppy conditions, and not everybody can finish it, but the ones that do will take the top 50, and we're looking for some good qualified candidates to guard our beaches and protect our visitors and residents.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much for being here today, Chief Boyles. I know everyone on behalf of the Newport Beach Fire Department, we're really excited to add these new members to our team and really start this summer off great.
All right.
Thank you. Ready? everyone, thank you for joining us here at MBTV. On behalf of the Newport Beach Fire Department, we're really excited. We hope you enjoyed this program. If you're interested in more information on the Newport Beach Fire Department, you can go to newportbeachca.gov, and we really look forward to seeing you on future episodes. For those of you that are interested in becoming Newport Beach Ocean Lifeguards, we'll do the same tryout again next February. You have to be 16 years or older, and we hope to see you all out next time. Thank you for watching.